Okay, so we remove the cover, step one. We take the light socket apart. We have our new holes drilled. We can use our 832 screws and fasten it to the ceiling.
So we attach our new wires with our new custom plate. Make sure the power's off.